I wanted to perform the Erie Canal song, but I parodized the Erie Canal song. In the original song, it's about a mule named Sal, and it's being sung by Sal's owner, and he is a hoagie. Hoagies were the men who worked on the Erie Canal with their mules. So in my song, the hoagie is me, the runyacker, and the mule is my kayak Swifty. And in the song, I believe they sing 15 years on the Erie Canal. Well, I was on the Erie Canal for only 37 days, so I insert 37 days on the Erie Canal. Okay, let's go.
He's my pal, 37 days on the Erie Canal. His name is Swifty, and I will tell of 37 days on the Erie Canal. 363 miles we rode to Albany. If I was to do it again, yeah, I'd be sitting in my old thread. Everybody's down. Hello, Bridge, we're coming to a town. You always tell your neighbor and you'll always tell your pal. Never navigate on the Erie Canal. There's never been a kayak good as my old pal. 37 days on the Erie Canal. What would I do if I lost my pal? 37 days on the Erie Canal. 565 foot we dropped with the help of 35 locks. And we know every inch of the way from Buffalo to Albany. Low Bridge, everybody down. Low Bridge, we're coming to a town. You always tell your neighbor, you always tell your pal, if you ever navigate on the Erie Canal. I got a kayak, yeah, he's my pal, 37 days on the Erie Canal. Good old Swifty, he did real well, but 37 days on the Erie Canal. From port to port, we made our way from Buffalo to Albany. And if I was to do it again, yeah, I'd be sitting in my old friend. Low Bridge, everybody down. Low Bridge, we're coming to a town. You always tell your neighbor and you always tell your pal if you ever navigated on the Erie Canal. Down, low bridge, we're coming to the town. You always tell your neighbor, and you'll always tell your pal if you ever navigated on the Erie Canal. If you ever navigated.